Welcome, Titan Upload. Day one is in the books. Finally, day one in the books, training camp 2019. Did we escape injuries? Did anyone stand out? What'd the offensive line look like now that Lawan's out? And what about that Lawan four-game suspension? I mean, the last video we came out with, it was all basically about Byard and camp battles. We didn't really discuss a whole lot about Lawan and how
I think it's at Titan Upload 27. It's in the comments and it's go on my page and click on it. I don't have many followers because I just don't think anybody knows about it. But it had posted something funny kind of on Madden yesterday if they were giving away free Madden codes. So I put, I will not be giving away free Madden codes. And then I listed 1, 2, 3 in a picture of it. And then I had like 4 or 5 people respond and ask me, hey, we're big Titan fans. You know, give me a free copy and celebrate the Byard news. And unfortunately, it's my point, right? You always want to make sure that you read everything before you retweet it, especially in today's world, because you just never know what kind of garbage and crap's out there, and you don't want your name tied to it. So that's my give back for the day. If you are a Twitter follower or do anything on Twitter, social media, always read before you retweet or post and that stuff, because, you know, you just didn't know is not an excuse. So just like Lawan didn't know he took, you know, a banned substance, the NFL doesn't care. So I'm out for today. I know my wife's birthday is Monday. We're doing the Titan thing Monday, or Madden thing Monday. Madden comes out Monday night at GameStop, 9 o'clock. So I'm taking my son. That's a tradition. So I probably won't be back till Tuesday. So until then, fingers crossed on injuries and tighten up.